New York City's fire department celebrated the promotions of dozens of officers at a special ceremony. Acting Fire Commissioner Laura Cavanaugh presided over the event in Brooklyn. The FDNY has 5 new deputy chiefs, 17 battalion chiefs, 25 captains, 60 lieutenants, and 24 new fire marshals. Cavanaugh praised them for their commitment to New Yorkers and to the department. Congrats to all of them.